So CHAS is Children's Hospices across Scotland, and we are the single specialist provider for hospice care for babies, children and young adults in the country. We look after babies from birth straight up to kind of young adults at the age of 21 who have life-shortening conditions, and we support the child and we also support their families.
We have an ambitious plan to reach every family in Scotland that needs us, and we have working on a 3-year plan at the moment to increase the number of children we support, increase the number of families we support as well.
For me, what we are missing is something that engages secondary schools, and probably because a lot of them will never experience what our families go through, it's very difficult for them to put themselves into that.
And the game shows them how CHAS supports brothers and sisters, what services that we offer, and it gives an insight into the challenges that the families that we support face.
So there was a natural fit there around, well, we know gaming appeals to that kind of age group. Can we do something that ties in?
When it was confirmed that I was going to be working on the CHAS brief, I started thinking to myself, am I capable of doing this? Do I have that emotional breadth to tackle the topic correctly in a way that CHAS would be proud of? They were very receptive of all of the ideas that we had. We had one meeting with them in the third week where we proposed the initial idea where Flint would be speaking to Judy, and the game would transition into his imagination. It'd be a platformer game and you'd have to run through this world, and you'd be walking Judy through what he's been going through that week. You'd be walking a mile in his shoes. You would be finding out what it is that children of his age go through in those circumstances.
I was really impressed how quickly they came back. I think it was only 3 weeks before we were having our first meetings and looking at what they needed and how we could support that.
And I thought, okay, well, the first trial will be when we get that first link through and we see. And to see how beautifully it was crafted, it was lovely. It was so nice. And I was kind of blown away by just how delicately, I suppose, they handled what we gave them.
It was great to find out just how much CHAS has been helping with these families, and being able to work on a project that can convey that to others has been great.
We did it more a kind of traditional game where it's just kind of a narrative experience. So it's meant that I've been able to work on that as well as work on a much more kind of beneficial project that will go on to help people.
The most important learning experience is working with other people, other professionals, but also how to approach delicate subjects.
Towards the end of the project, we had another meeting with Will and Laura, and that was very exciting because by that point we'd produced quite a lot of work to show to them. I played through the game as it was at that point. It was very nerve-wracking. I'd never done anything like that before. It was a great experience working with them.
I think CHAS continued to be really inspired by our students' work. This project in particular has been really eye-opening for all of us as we explore how games can be used in this environment, which is relatively new. The students have to think about developing a game and making sure that it fits an industry brief, but also they're having to comprehend the subject matter as well, and it's perhaps where developing applied games can be quite challenging because you're kind of learning on both fronts.
It's helped us understand about what we can do digitally and what we can do more.
It's a fantastic game and a fantastic suite of resources that as we move into CHAS's 30th year, I see that as our main engagement tool for our secondary schools across Scotland. So everything for me was handled really, really well, and the students were just an absolute asset to the university. So for any charity that's thinking of it, I would highly recommend. This is a real chance to do something that you wouldn't ordinarily do. And you've got this amazing kind of hive mind of people who will take your idea and take it in a direction that you probably never thought was possible.